Here's how I maintain my oval slash just slightly almond shaped nails. First, I'm going to file each side of the nail at a slight angle so it creates a sort of ballerina shape. I'm using OPI's Crystal File, which provides gentle filing for a nice smooth finish. Now I'm going to focus on the very tip of the nail by filing from the side to the center. I'll keep doing this until I achieve my perfect shape. And that's it for how I maintain the shape of my nails.